Lombard built 83 steam log haulers between 1901 and 1917. The log haulers closely resembled a saddle tank steam locomotive with a small platform in front and a set of tracked vehicle treads underneath, where driving wheels might normally be. The locomotive cylinders powered the treads via a gear train. Interestingly, these log haulers functioned like 10 to 30 ton snowmobiles with a top speed of about 4.5 miles per hour.